To everyone watching us live on Akwesiyewa TV.
Moamoa Manone, Anemoamoa Africa continent, Nimunina.
All those overseas and all over in Africa.
Christ Asunji Enkamo.
May the peace of the Lord be upon everyone.
Mamedo Ninkomokakra, Menchebebri. Na Minimisa Yesu Christ Adaroma, Ababuao. Ma futi ona man sama na me kache obi biara wa anse. Sheye ne jidi ekura ono enfranto.
My advice and my purpose and message for today is that be careful so that your faith that you are holding on to do not fall off.
Bibia ni wa Satan shisha firi ho.
Satan is seeking nothing from you.
Ompawa hofe.
He doesn't want your beauty. Neither does he want your money. For if you want your money, you wouldn't have asked Jesus Christ to bow down to him. He said if he bows down to him, he will give him everything in the world. He will bestow them all to him. But Jesus didn't obey. Satan is not envious of your money. He is not envious of your mansion. Neither is he envious of the vehicle that you
have.
What he is envious of from you is that
is
the faith that you have in our Lord Jesus Christ. Because of that, he is envious of you. Because he was in heaven with his disciples, angels, and because of pride, he was thrown down. So he wouldn't go to heaven again. When his time is up, he's being taken into hell. He realized and he's aware that the earth was created for people. But because of their evil ways, that was why he was brought here. And he has heard that Jesus has promised people that he is going to prepare a place for us. And he will come back again. And he will take us all to where he is going. So he is envious of everyone who has believed in Jesus Christ. So if he comes to you, everything that you do is that faith that you are holding on to will fall. He wants you to deny Jesus Christ. He wants you to deny Jesus Christ. That you won't walk with Jesus again. So every burden or problem he's given you, it is not a pain that you're going through, but for you to start following Jesus Christ. So he advised all righteous people and advised all Christians followers that the faith that you're holding on to, that you came to Jesus with, don't let anything draw that faith downward.
Amen.
Amen. One thing is that if you believe in Jesus Christ,
Amen.
Amen.
You can be hungry. Your work can also collapse. Your marriage can be destroyed. You can be deported from America. You can be driven away from France. Your family can reject you. Burden can come upon you can cast for a loan and still be all your money will be in vain, and you will become a beggar. But realize that the reason why Satan is doing that to you is that for you to deny Jesus Christ, that you won't follow him again. My advice is that be careful. If you fall into that, you wouldn't bow down to Satan. Our Lord Jesus Christ is the beginning and he is the end. And he is the end of God. If everything in this world leaves you, and you think about the worldly places, you have a new man set up there. There was no bell on the hand. Be careful not to lay down your faith. Be careful not to backslide. Enough is your Christianity life that you are going through. Revelation chapter 2,
verse 10. Hallelujah.
Amen. Let the advice given today be an importance to you. He wants that everyone watching him, everyone here in this building, be careful not to stop following Jesus Christ. Satan do not have any good thing to offer you. He wants just as he is, just as you will be. For us, we have believed in Jesus Christ. We have assurance and hope in Jesus Christ. That he was resurrected, Jesus Christ from the dead. His spirit dwells in us. He will let our body, which is destroying life, at the end day, everyone should have the hope in Jesus Christ. Our worldly pleasures, we will lay them behind.
Amen.
Amen.
So,
when it gets to a time, And we fall into problems.
No, ni pejidi efrato.
Our faith do backslide.
Osman for Paul, I can send me for no other brother.
Apostle Paul says something about his life.
Mama no unkenkai. Yenko Corinthians, and son of my back, Kings. Yenko Corinthians. Me pesa, ubia abetiibi. Second Corinthians. Me pesa. Obia, Second Corinthians 11, verse 21 down to 31.
Second Corinthians.
Young Paul, where Somafo, where Israeli.
Paul was an Israelite.
Where Nipa,
he was a person with the Spirit of God dwelling in him. As for us.
Yes, we have seen a real man from.
Jesus didn't dwell into the heavens to
what
come.
What a and
he had his message, and through his message, we believed in him. But for Apostle Paul, he was going to Damascus. And Jesus Christ himself, it wasn't the angels. He came into the clouds and called Saul. Look at the problems and difficulties he went through. Don't seek the burdens you are facing.
Deny Christ.
And deny Jesus Christ. Your husband can disturb you. Satan will dwell in you and disturb you.
Amen.
Satan can enter your wife and distract you. Hold on to your God. Don't look at the struggling you are going through. But think that if I leave Jesus Christ, where would that struggling lead me to?
For
if I'm being struggling with Jesus Christ, it is good to suffer the whole of my life. Everyone listening to him, everyone watching him, he advises us as a brother in Christ. Be careful that your faith do not fall out.
Amen. You hear Paul and someone.
Second Corinthians chapter 11 verses 21 downwards. I am ashamed to admit that we were too timid to those things. Mm. But if anyone dares to boast about something, I am talking like a fool. I will be just as daring. Are they Hebrews? So I am. Are they Israelites? So I am. Are they Abraham's descendants? So I am. Are they Christ's servants? I sound like a madman, but I am better servant than they are. I have worked much harder. I have been in prison more time. I have been whipped more time. And I have been dead more often. 5 times I was given 39 lashes by the Jews. 3 times I was raped by the Romans. And once I was stoned. I have been in 3 whisker. And once I spent 24 hours in the water. In my many travels, I have been in danger from floods and from robbers. In dangers from fellow Jews and from Gentiles. They have been dangers in the city. Dangers in the wilds. Dangers on the high seas. And dangers from false friends. There has been work of toil. Often I have gotten without sleep. I have been hungry and thirsty. I have often been out enough food, shelter, or clothing. And not to mention other things. Every day I am under the pressure of my concern for all the churches.
Praise
when someone is weak, then I feel weak too. When someone is led into sin, I am filled with distress. If I must boast, I will boast about things that shows how weak I am. The God and the Father of the Lord Jesus Christ, blessed be his name forever. Know that I am not Anna and King Aretas lying when I was in Damascus. Amen.
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 2 Corinthians chapter 11 verse 21.
King
Paul is signing up there.
Mutio. Was in no sign and then a bread.
The kind of any womb say, and dear, yeah, yeah, mere. Then so be a number.
Mechanical
question,
so me a number.
We are Hebrew for.
We are Hebrew name.
Mensu mi bi.
Oye Hebrew ni ono su ye bi. Kengai.
Oye Hebrew for mensu mi ye bi.
Mi ye bi.
Oye Israel for.
Oye Israel ni.
Mensu mi ye bi.
Mi ye bi.
Oye Abraham ase for.
Oye Abraham ase ni.
Mensu mi ye bi.
Mi ye bi.
Oye Christ asom for.
Oye Christ asom.
Me kana kwase ase wisa me chance sa. Obra djuma e buru su
ogu. Obra mu.
If you are sedia brusu,
share
trust you.
You are a man.
All these things happen to the Apostle Paul.
What are you thinking?
For you to become a believer, you have to strengthen yourself. You have to strive up to your
feet
and strike on your head.
Amen.
Amen.
I do not believe that there's too much pain as in us to compare to the labor of a woman. When a woman is in labor, the Bible has already told us about it.
Amen.
Amen.
But they strengthen themselves and give birth again. It is not that they have given
birth to one,
and they have to go through the pain. The second one, they won't go through
that.
Not because you haven't given birth, the second one, the third one, you won't go through
that.
Anytime you'll be in labor, you get the pain. It's just like Christianity today. Satan is not dealing with us in a good way.
Amen.
You're your enemy to him.
Satan a time for. So strengthen yourself. You'll be insulted. Things will be said unto you. You will be lied against. What you haven't done, you'll be said.
In
all that, keep quiet. And leave it unto your Lord. Let them give you a different name. Let them say everything upon you. You need to strengthen yourself. You need to strengthen yourself.
Amen.
Amen.
And lift your eyes to God. And remember, just as he was his grave.
Amen.
He must disgrace and
make,
but he never said a word. His advice is that for all the struggles, give thanks unto God.
Amen.
Amen.
For every problem you face, give the glory to God.
What you must say?
Has your work been destroyed? Thank you, God. Are you hungry? Thank you, God. Has the family rejected you? Thank you, God. Has your friend left you
at life?
Thank you, God. Has sickness befallen you? You are not getting any help anywhere. Thank you, God. The Bible says, blessed are those who stand
in the Spirit.
And when they leave, James chapter 1, verses 2 to 3. Faith and wisdom. My brothers and sisters, consider yourself fortunate when all kinds of trials come your way. For you know that when your faith succeeds in facing such trial, the result is the ability to endure. Make sure that your endurance carries you all the way without failing, so that you may be perfect and complete, lacking nothing. But if any of you lack wisdom, you should pray to God, who will give it to you, because God gives generously and gracefully to all. But when you pray, you must believe. But when you pray, you must believe and not doubt at all. Whoever doubts is like a wave on the sea that is driven and blown out by the wind. People like that, unable to make up their minds and undecided in all they do, and must not think that they will receive everything from the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
James chapter 1 verse 2. Gideon obara ho sohwe.
Minianom.
Sa mo hwe sohwe ho duom bibiri mu a.
Motio, wan kasa sa wo hwe sohwe bi mu a.
Bibiri.
Ose sohwe ho to
bibiri mu a. Mu na ni gie kra.
Sohwe ho to bibiri.
That means there's not only one trial.
A small fool James.
James.
And the cross I let him to.
He wrote this letter.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. For he himself, he was slaughtered in the
hell.
He was praying.
And the Roman soldiers, eternity.
And the Roman army slaughtered him. He wrote these words.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He said, my brothers, if you fall into a kind of trial,
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Ama ba mu buo ma.
Yes.
En se de mu to hopunu mu nsu. Ama Satan aninye. Ma Satan yeso.
Don't let Satan rejoice.
I don't want to
be the day that you are not
happy.
You have a new dress.
The day dress.
That day dress.
Because hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Me pata what you are here. What God you been at work on? And your word in tin
your
toy.
Your nice clothes are not for wearing in person.
Engagement in tin your toy.
Neither is it for engagement.
I want to be Quran.
The day you are not having anything.
Dress heavy.
Dress
hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Not far too from work is bad. The day.
It is that day that people will think that God has blessed you and everything that you have done yourself with. It might be that your pocket is empty. Be careful. Be patient and don't rush.
Amen. So what do you want to say?
If you tune your mind, that's you can answer yourself. It will bring faith.
Be
afraid of the
truth.
Have faith.
The Lord Jesus Christ, and the
Lord Jesus Christ, and the one of our
struggles.
Man.
If I tell Muntia Simini,
yes.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
A daughter of the not Christopher GDF flat.
At times Christianity are afraid to fall. Some can face certain trials and they leave the church. They say they have left the church. Because of a sickness that I went into. And because he was dismissed from where? He said, I've been praying. I've been fasting. God hasn't given me any answer. So I'm sitting my way. And Satan will send someone to that person.
What's
said my friend, I know someone, let's go to him. Your work will progress. If you are not careful, you will leave God aside.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Let me speak to you about a little child.
At the age of 12 years.
He was at the age of 12.
No, Syria, ma'am.
He was in the land of Syria.
No, me fiura.
And his landlord.
And now say, name master.
His master's husband.
Ayarekwata.
Was sick out of leprosy.
Syria, fuanon sinya nipa.
The Syrians were
also. Jesus Christ.
They didn't believe in Jesus Christ. They never believed in God. They don't care about the laws of Moses. But the child heard. He was by his master. But he had faith in our Lord. Even though the master was a idol worshiper, but our child was worshiping God in his
house.
Hallelujah.
One day,
that crew be.
And a papa ni awuro ne ho.
The master went naked.
And a kwala kichwa iko pieso.
And the child chanced unto him. He saw that the leprosy was from his head down to his feet.
The nails were the grass at it.
And even some of his nails were about to fall off. So he asked the master that,
Mama,
Mommy, what has happened to my master? He said it's leprosy. So what have you done about it? He said it has occurred to him a long time ago.
He
has roamed to every god of this land. Hasn't nothing has happened. So that small boy stood upon his faith that he was
having.
Mother,
so you
have a faith that
you have to
see. You tell the hills to rise up onto the sea. Stop demitting yourself. God has
bestowed
something in your heart. God has
blessed
something in your mind. Amen. Do you hear what a little boy said?
Was a mama.
He said, Mommy, for if master was in my town, there was a prophet who is there who would have healed my master. So the master heard and asked him of his hometown. He said, I'm an Israelite. He said, really? For if you go to
Israel,
you realize that there's a God in Israel. A small boy. He was a girl, sorry. A young girl.
12 years.
A girl of 12 years.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. He strives for the glory for God. He challenged the gods of Syria. That is the gods of Syria. It is not the God of Israel. I do not know the challenge that you are facing that I am about to take you through. You are so proud of what God has done and laid down. It has never occurred and it will never occur. Am I assume you know? Your time hasn't come. Be patient. Have time. And know yourself. The Lord you are working with. Whether you like it, your time will come and he will lift you up.
Amen.
This young girl asked the master, when should we go?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. So they wrote a letter
at the combat of Israel
and sent to the king of Israel
that
the king of Israel, Syrian, is coming there for
you.
When the king
king of Israel heard that, he panicked.
Did you?
When the letter was going, Naaman was following
the letter.
It wasn't that the letter went before Naaman went. As the letter was going, he was with the letter.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But that time, the Syrians were what?
So that at that time, the Syrians were very strong.
They say
that something, the Israelites do not comply, there will be war.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
At times seek for war to go.
Former Jesus Christ.
At times draw away to the Christ.
Yes.
Draw away for the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
For that young girl has strived for a war.
You tell somebody yo. What you need to see?
As the king was in his house, what he heard was a knock. King, how are you?
Syria.
The king of Syria has written a letter that his king should come for him to be healed. He's sick with leprosy. And when he heard that, so the king decided his dress.
He
shouted, what is happening? I am my God that can heal leprosy. What is happening? Kings, realize that the Syrians are seeking for war.
Hallelujah.
Amen. So one of the members of the cabinet said,
Nana,
King,
I don't know what you.
Why are you trembling? Let us go to the prophet Elisha. So they went to tell him what the prophet said. Why are you trembling, my king? Let him come.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And you realize that there is a God in Israel. Let him come. Let him come. Tell your problems to come.
Yes.
Yes.
Let the trials come.
Just how many? At times, dear Christophon, you may not be able.
At times, we believers, we do not give God the work to do.
If you said, Najuma,
because when his work is coming, then we'll be throwing them away. When his work is coming, they will be casting them away. So those who believe in him, miracles will follow them. In my name, they will heal people. For if you are not saved, the name of Jesus won't work.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
Amen.
He said, from the young one that has
strengthened,
that they should close the mouth of the young one.
Hallelujah.
So
if you do not say to us, how can you close the mouth of that person? Tell your brother, my brother, I have strengthened myself.
Amen.
We have a miracle. A name that supersedes every other name.
All
praise bow down to the name Jesus Christ. That is the gospel truth. Stop defaming yourself. Stop bringing down your faith. Stop thinking. Because you have all your burdens and trials on Jesus, then be free.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. For the COVID-19 is here and real. Let's for him alone, the nose mask. He can't use it for 3 minutes. He can't.
Praise the Lord.
He can't use it for 3 minutes. And when you remove it, it's free.
What do you have here? COVID-19,
but
But the COVID is real.
Yesu Kristo fo ya ade abai.
Ye ne namu.
But we Christians too, we are real.
Ye che Yesu ade.
We have believed in Jesus.
Sebo so ka say amen.
Amen.
Aso ko na me ka tro.
Ah.
Ara e cha fi ni ka ra.
Wa ha.
Ani ane namu ha.
Ye ne namu ha.
Mamen kan ya me so no kran kra. Ghanaians
are all cursed because of this pandemic. We are all cursed. Fear has gripped everyone. When he meets, he
can't.
Because who relives in him is mightier than those in the world. The last time he started on TV,
they
are called it HIV, hepatitis, stomachache. He has
not only Jesus Christ.
It's medicine.
The Bible says
his friends. It heals.
Jamaso, amen.
Amen.
There was some of what?
If you have a certain, they don't have anything that is healed. That is the truth.
Jemeso, amen.
Amen.
Fear,
fear. No one wants to
see.
No one wants to cough. When you are greeting someone, he brings his elbow. All Ghanaians have turned into
Rastafarians.
We'll close our face and do like that. And if he's having it, you'll be infected.
Beloved, Jesus Christ.
We have Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Remove all fear from you. There is no medicine in this world that is sold by the name of Jesus Christ. He said, every medicine has been tried on him. But his leprosy
didn't heal.
Elisa was in his house. And when he heard his letter, he said, why is the king crying? King, why are you believing that there is no God in Israel? Let him come. And when he came, you know that there is a God in Israel. There is a God in Israel.
There is
a God in Israel. Telling us a secret. Someone can be infected in the UK and you call from overseas.
Papa,
Daddy, I've been infected with COVID.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. And he asked, do you believe in Jesus? He said, Daddy, I believe in Jesus 100%. He said, with your faith, you save you. If you believe in Jesus, may you be healed from Jesus that you believe in him. But
the
time you go for checkup, you will be negative.
Jesus Christ.
A drop in hand always can be compared to Jesus Christ. For if Ghanaians will understand him and repent, COVID will not come here to destroy us.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Don't let the fear of the world be on us.
Isaiah,
sir, for our sickness, he has carried
them.
For our peace and our strength, it was unto him. Let us look at it. There is no sickness that will
come to this world
that Jesus Christ cannot heal. Remove fear from you.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You know,
as he's speaking, people will say he's not the only pastor. It's not the way you portray your leadership. That's how
praise
you look like.
Hallelujah. I believe Jesus Christ more than
ever. That is why he said he will not be
He's saying it on his television. That he, Evangelist Akwesie Ebua, will never be vaccinated.
Because the blood of Christ.
Yes, Christ is part of his blood.
The blood of Jesus Christ.
Yes, Christ is messed up with his blood. He's telling every Christian to be aware.
Amen.
For even the vaccination cannot heal COVID. They said HIV is not cure. This room, many people have been cured by the disease HIV. Without water, without oil,
without Lanaoma, bra. What the hell? Mama Kulida, stroke which is complete, flat. Opejani is
making an example on how Nana got out of with stroke.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Papa, you know, my mini can come back.
This man traveled to Agogo and died there. He died. And he was crossed around. And he was covered from the
mouth.
It was led for him to be taken into the morgue. And he was
called.
They took their vehicle. And they went to Agogo.
Amen.
When they got there, his sister met them and told them straight away that he's gone. He's dead. And the brother who was driving this man's vehicle was moving the vehicle in town, blowing on. And they stopped him because they didn't know where he was. So they asked him that. Where is him? Where can we find him? Oh, he's dead. Pastor, stop. He's dead.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He
said, God has said, you are saying it, and I haven't seen it, that he is dead.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. He wants you to understand God. He said, you show us where he is. So they walked to the hospital where he was. The sister said he was a nurse herself. And when someone dies, she knows. So her brother was dead. So she wouldn't give them the chance to
answer.
It was a track of war. So when he turned and he was going, that was when the Holy Spirit spoke to him that go. So he turned and went. And he said, move away. So the pastors held on to the woman. When he went, he held on to his leg.
Amen.
And after praying for 10 minutes, when he mentioned his name, he responded and rose up. It happened in Agogo Hospital.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. For our God, just as he lives today, he is the same
today.
God has removed fear from us.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. He's going back again. He was an MC in church that day. And when he was called, he called evangelists to come and preach. What evangelist told him that the elders do not like coming to elders to preaching and all night services. So when he was turning to go, evangelist called him. He asked him to stand by. He had been trapped in your hometown, Agogo. That from this time until July, do not go to your hometown.
Amen.
He heard the message. The following Saturday, that is when his sister took him to Agogo. And that was when he ended everything.
stroke.
He was attacked by stroke. And he was laid down. When they were bringing him from Agogo to the hospital, he couldn't see anything.
That is why you're dead.
That means no.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
When he heard, he said he won't go to
him. What is a funeral committee? Penino.
So the funeral committee leader said, "Daddy, let us go." He said he won't go because he went there. So they forced him and they went. When they got to the hospital, he was lying down. He can't move his body. He can't move his legs or hands. He was lying still. So he stood there quietly watching him, and they asked him to pray for him. So they were going to have an X-ray done on him. When he got there, the Spirit of God asked him to hold on to his
leg
and pray.
He deal with the Spirit of God.
He doesn't let humans speak to him. So he held on to his hand and prayed. And he said, we will take you, but you come home and walk. For you need to pay
the hospital.
While he was in the hospital,
he
called his members that go and take Nana from the hospital to the house. If he lives in the hospital for 3 days, he will die. So he asked them to do it, and they complied. The day he went there to visit him. For if you have seen a corpse before, when you see Nana, you will see that you have seen a corpse. He went there with his wife and Pastor Amos. They went.
Pastor Adoba.
He was there with his family. He was there with his whole family. And after a short conversation, he realized that the conversation was not normal. So he tried his hands and was safe. I said, "Do not be afraid, it will be well."
That
he held on to him and prayed. In the name of Jesus Christ.
For
if he doesn't know anything at all, he knows.
Jesus Christ.
For knowing nothing at all, he knows Jesus Christ. He had his leg and prayed. And after that, you watch him and lift his leg. After lifting his leg, he said, "I have lifted my leg." So you to lift yours.
Hallelujah.
Amen. He said he has lifted his leg. So he also should do
this.
He said, "Carry him onto the chair." And they did. He said he has lifted his leg. It's left for him to do
this.
In the name of Jesus,
Amen.
He said, "You will never go down again." He couldn't feel any pain. And after praying, he said he can feel the pain. So he helped him. And they started doing
it.
Hallelujah. And now this is his man. And this is his life. Now he can walk. And that is the gospel truth. When it gets to the hard time, our Lord God reveals himself. When it gets to the hard time, he let us see his power. When it gets to the hard time, he let us see his strength and his might. There is no God.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Tell me, can we be sure? Nana, over to me at last.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Eliza was in the house, Naaman came to knock on his door. So Gehazi went and said, "Master, the man who is sick and with leprosy is said, go and tell him, I will not come there and touch him with my hands. He should go into the river Jordan. He should fall and swim in it 7 times. And 7 means perfect. That means he has believed in God.
You should go and swim in the river Jordan. When he calls you, say, if you go, you should rather swim in it 7 times. So Gehazi told the young girl, and he told Naaman. He said, I thought he was coming out. And he's going to cleanse me with his hand. So that my leprosy is healed. That is not how God works.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
A certain man went to Jesus. The child was sick. So look at Jesus and said, my Lord, I do not deserve that you do something for me. But just say a word. My daughter will be healed. He said, everyone here, if you believe in Jesus Christ, you will walk through all trials, you will pass through. Nothing can be able to conquer you. A whole body, demons, nothing can conquer you. Because we are Jesus Christ. As he was going to the river Jordan, he was angry. So the young girl told him, Master, the prophet who asked you to go into the river 7 times, he is a prophet of God. So you just go and swim in it 7 times. He said, if it doesn't go, you have made me to travel from Syria this long journey. He said, Master, I believe in him. Today, believe in Jesus. Why your burdens and trials will go? Believe in Jesus. Your sickness will heal. Believe in Jesus Christ. And after saying that, they went and got to River Jordan. He fell into the river. What he said was there are several rivers and seas, but his Moses is using his dirty water. He's going to use it to cast against God.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Beloved, he went. He dipped himself into the water once, second one, third, fourth, and he left the river. And he said, look, have you seen the foolish work that you are making me do? I won't bath again. There hasn't been any change. Some should even fall out from me. He didn't have faith. He had the faith of
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But for you and I, we have faith.
Amen. Do you know that in Italy, all those were attacked with COVID? And when some call and through the phone after prayer, he can testify for about 6 people. Just on phone.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Even in Ghana here, he has about 3 people he can testify for. He wants to tell you something. For ours, it's not Jordan. We are the one who is mightier than Jordan.
Jesus Christ.
He is Jesus Christ. Ours is not Jordan. Jesus Christ. If they won't believe, let's throw cast our challenge. Let us put all medicines aside.
Now, so for Papa News, the name Jesus.
And great pastors should come with the name Jesus. And let us see. Let us watch one.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This is the time.
A brand new year.
That Christianity.
That Christianity.
Demonstrated the power of God.
And the pastor should sit on their church and say their church members should be vaccinated. There is no vaccination that is mightier than Jesus Christ. Hmm.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So
he went up to the sick. The young girl said to him, my master.
So
even if he asked you to fall in 100 times, you would have
fallen. Believe
for the seven to become big, the leprosy will go. I have that faith. And I believe in the prophets of God. If he asked you for gold, wouldn't you have brought them? That is a young girl coaching her master. Because the master didn't know God. They don't know God. They don't know God. Let us cry unto God.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Can I say?
What is
that?
When he fell into the seventh time,
the
Bible said when he rose from the
river,
his body was renewed like that of a newborn baby. All leprosy was gone. They were all gone. Beloved, he wants to say something to us. For us, when he was
gone,
when the Messiah was leaving, he left behind his
head.
When the do you know that as his
son,
if the Christian council calls him, he will go. Because he knows
Jesus.
If the president calls him, he will go. Because he knows Jesus. He knows what he can do. He knows what he can do through him.
What does he do?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That
is the truth. Beloved, who has been
made?
Who is carrying trials and burdens? Come back to your heart. For the time has come that your Lord God is going to reveal himself to you.
Amen.
Amen.
I'm
telling us something. From today on, you will be happy and you will be full of smiles. Panic will be away and happiness will be full. You will be a winner. Your enemies will die. Your enemies will fall. Every trial you are facing, because Jesus Christ is true. He will leave you. He will send you to you. That is following Israelites. He is following the Christians. Do not be discouraged.
Amen. In South Africa.
He said in South Africa. The defense minister. He took the armor car. And the soldiers were in. And they were preaching from town to town.
South Africa defense.
Area to area, city to city.
He preached.
South Africa is the first minister.
And
he said, it is not medicine that will hear the COVID. But the name Jesus Christ. So he urged everyone to Jesus Christ. That everyone should believe in him. It is not a pastor, but a different minister.
Preach while you are back. Or preach it. What did they have to ask?
It might be you're a police officer
here,
or you're a military person
here.
The fact that you are part of Christianity, don't be afraid.
Come
to your brother and say, don't be afraid. The Lord is with you. Tell him, don't be afraid. The Lord is with you. Don't be discouraged. For the Lord is your God. Please come forward. This is the time. We are ever ready to welcome you and usher you into the Jesus Christ, into your personal life. You came to visit us.
And therefore, you're three years, sir. You're sorry. For those sorry. Three ones are warm, so. For me, sir, for Raden, sir. Bompire from our.
Jesus.
If you are in front, please raise up your two hands and say after him.
Na yenya akire nansa. Ma on Friday. Na kasa enete yi.
Say today.
Aye me bodi se ho.
Ai ekue du fie.
Me thank Jesus Christ.
I thank you Lord Jesus Christ.
Se wo ma ngwo me boni mu.
That you did not allow me to die in my sin.
Na onam ni wusho reso.
That from your resurrection power.
Aje me nsu me nkwa.
You have saved me too.
Enete yi.
Today.
E bra data.
For my past life.
Isu ba data.
Isu jina wa na ubom pa ma wo.
The sabbath
is
promised that I have laid them down.
Men kwana kanyina.
The remaining years ahead. I will live under the feet of our
Lord Jesus Christ.
For our
to be.
Lord, I thank you.
So must say to Nahini Adam Pine.
You have led the throne of
Satan.
Your heavenly rejoice over me. I will worship you.
Men kwana kanyina.
And
it's about the poor me.
For Lord, help me.
I'm on conclusion, so poor me.
Holy Spirit, help me.
We Jesus Christ,
Jesus Christ's name, I pray.
And I'm on fire.
Amen.
Amen.
About your country. Now, I'm on conclusion. Me, John, may show us. My destiny, the other set, no one saw us. Obia, our hour of the Bible. Me, you know, Jesus Christ, and I'll switch to him, break you, or how Obia. The break if you saw Jesus Christ.
Name of Jesus.
The apostle one if a dream would be a ready infuse.
We used to demo.
Say, Tipaya, Akumayaria,
Jesus.
Tuberculosis, HIV, hepatitis. Jesus Christ, engineering an infuse.
Yes, sir. Jesus. Yes. Yes, Lord. Yes.
In
the name of Jesus.
We can ask you, rather replace you.
Yes, Lord.
And there be on the crowd, everyone son, rather show an
amen. Amen.
The bomb power the mouth, so conquer and you will strong. Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Bless
you.
Samoa, Manning, Bell Samoa, and Marco, Manomania, dear one of no Casa, Mumbua to Pacan, Kanya to Pafo, and to Pafa with you, one of no Casa. I'm talking to you, Monsieur Atopami, and the Uber Cobble in some gym. Would your baby and Nadia Fujina Cross, I will lie. A Becas and Yatra, would the whole boss, I would be the other thing. And then Yasia, no deep hand, we see.